güey. Mouse cursor, need to get away. So it took me. Wow. That was scary. It took me a good 1.5 minutes to reach this. Never dodge in this direction. Oh, come on, Gwyn. Calm down. Hey, dodge that. And that. Oh my fucking god, I am alive. And now he kills me. Oh, it's another leap. He has two different leaps. I need to know this by this time and another leap. Or whatever he does. Don't jump. Come on, dude. Leave me alone. Thanks. Actually, that was not a bad try. Haha. What the fuck? I love your attacks. Especially that one. How the fuck you dodge this? Besides dodging back. Let's see something, please. Please stop this. So we have a four column here. Dude, you were behind the column. What the fuck? I need to find a wider one, maybe. I don't know. It's like Arnstein and Small. You really need to run a lot for a good positioning. But Arnstein, it's more I killed in 12 tries, oh my god. And this. On the other hand, I practiced Arnstein and Small much more in the previous rounds. Gwyn usually were not such a problem because he did not one-shot me earlier. Also, I could block him effectively. jump? No. This is leap. Fuck my life. These strange staggers. He can't even hit me when he staggers me. So the conclusion is I need to dodge better. That was not before I attacked. That was not because I attacked. I just misdodged, I believe. Jesus, now I'm afraid that it will take more than Menus, and I thought that I can say that Menus is the hardest. Now I cannot. Wait a minute, that was super fast attack. It looks like going from the right side is the best way to dodge the last guy. Oh, I missed. Can I attack here? I guess I can. That should have been a side dodge. Oh, why am I healing? That worked. Rolls when targeting is so strange for me now. It's like I need to remember that I can roll in four directions only. Otherwise I mess it up all the time. Because I'm trying to roll diagonally and it basically rolls randomly. Yeah, right side, easy. So maybe blocking is bad because he staggers me a bit when I block and my rolls become mistimed. Wow, that was fast. That was super fast and almost. That okay, that was lucky. Who are you hitting? I'm not there. I'm not here, honestly. Where's my How did you miss? How that miss? No. Wait. What are you doing? I need to heal. I need to heal. I don't know. Don't know where. Where can I heal? Oh my God! This stone. So much to learn. I need to learn the arena. I need to learn his glitchy attacks. I need to learn to dodge while targeting. What are you doing? Bye-bye, Black Knight. Rest in peace. Even this dude looks easier from the right. Oops. Oops. So where's the columns like this one? That was, I don't know, lucky. I don't like this column. I need to find another one. Can I hit here? I think I can. I need to heal. Instead, I do a stupid attack. Where is everything? That's a wall, not a column. That's a column. Can I use it? Dude. That's a very small column, but well, saved. Somehow it reduced damage. This damage is so fucking random. So maybe it just depends on the distance. So the sword middle does a lot of damage and the sword tip does just a little bit. Maybe it depends on time, maybe it depends on just glitches. But I don't believe it is glitches. There should be a way to predict it. And in next 500 tries, I will find this out. The sun. See how it looks from here. Never check this out. Are you still following me? Yes, he does. Okay. Need to check this out next time. He almost fell. Or he did. Nice. That was almost too early. And that was too early. Oh yes, stones. I love these stones. Where is my columns? I pressed the heal button. This game seems weird. So I guess I cannot use this column. This column should be nice. Yeah. Dude, you cannot hit me through this. What? Please don't kill me. Yeah, this column is just great. What am I doing? Wow, I dodged this stupid slow tracking attack. So I wanted to look at this. This looks strange. It's not like I could fell from the top. But maybe I could. Maybe I could. Maybe there is a firelink shrine up there. Let's see if you can fall again. No? He does. Nice. I almost fell though. So where's my super nice column? Not this one. What is that? That was not nice column. Oh no. Let me find the column. No. Where it is? Jesus Christ. Here it is. You don't see me. Four hits should be more than enough. And here, I guess I can strong attack there. Wow, that was so close. And still is. So that is my lovely column. No, that's a kick. That was so lucky. I have no stamina. Here I should be able to hit if I would have stamina. Actually, I missed my column. Where is it? Oh, that's that one. Let's see if I can heal. No, this is wrong direction. Dude. I should not dodge that. Wow, you saw it? I staggered him. I need my shield, yeah. That was stupid. What? Well, it's standard stupid stuff. But that was so. I took like third of his HP for the first time. 65. That was very good. I love that column. Bye bye. Why he fell so slowly? He like thinks and then steps from the ledge. So my lovely comb should be somewhere here. But I need to pay attention to the boss as well. This should be it. No, it is not. What the hell? Where is it? Here is it. Here it is. Oh, it's relatively close to the entry. Can I hit you here? Not really. Is this a dead end? Yeah, that was the dead end. Okay. Repeat this. I need to roll towards him after that attack. No! Let's leave you alive this time. So let's go to my souls. Aha, dodged it. This should be my column. I cannot do strong attack after hits. I just cannot do that. This oh, what am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? And this, that was a dead end. I thought it is my column. That's pity. So I fell down from firing here and killed just the roof. I can see shit. There is a wall.
Yeah.
And there is nothing behind that wall. I wonder if I can see undead asylum from here, but I guess no. Maybe it is on the other side, firelink. That was side dodge. How do you like it? Perfect side dodge. Just what I wanted. This should be my column. Oh, nice. Late roll. I should have attacked here. One, two. I need to heal. I'm still alive. Oh my god. Can I heal here? I guess so. That was lucky. I know how to dodge this shit. Well, I need to heal, I think. Heal, please? Shots. Actually, it's late already, but I want to rename this. And it's too small. Why do you run like that? I mean, the knight. He always wants to climb to this pillar. I don't get why this guy fails sometimes. Falls. This one is clear. Oops. Pillar is there. Oh, it's late. Again, I made a circle. That was my fault. He attacks so fast. I just need to keep distance and yes. Run in, run out. Forty 6 minutes. I saw it. I saw that he wants. Wow. That was good timing. He fell. All this time he fell down. Long fall. That's my pillar. three times. No. Wow, that was not the move I expected. I don't know, should I heal here? So he won't one shot me? Maybe. Having problems with healing. Here we go. Oh, what? That was delayed by 2 seconds. What the fuck is going on with this game? And now I'm dead. And now I don't know what I pressed. I think it should be like that. Yes. That was just, what the fuck is this? Why everything is normal here, but in combat? Where am I? I don't know, where am I? And where's my lovely column? It should be there. Yeah, that was it, but I missed it. No, dude, heal. Where am I? Okay, now I see where I am. That was big delayed damage. So I guess the damage value depends on the distance to the boss. And delay, there is a delay. I guess there is always a delay. But I just cannot learn to dodge it later, because it's 'Tis a natural to let him hit me and then dodge. But this is how it should work. What's that? Very. No, thank you. Where's my column? It is not here. Where's my column? Is there? It was too early dodge. What is my running attack like that? It's pretty slow. This did not work. I could hit him there. But I cannot dodge this. What the fuck am I doing? I could attack there. Is this the column? This is not the column. This is the column. Let me go away. Oops, wait, I need to heal. Leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Okay, attack. You're so annoying. I can attack him there, but I need to dodge properly, not behind, not backwards. I want to heal. I want to heal again. Maybe I don't need to dodge. Where's my column? I lost my column. Fuck, I just cannot find it. I don't think it's here. That was lucky. I should be dead, in my opinion. Oops. Thanks for giving me a chance. So where's my column again? That was delayed dodge because he stunned me, because he blocked. But that was like good 40% of his HP gone. New record. This looks... Oh, okay, it's like stone and white stone. Sometimes this just happens. I guess I need to watch him and run like that. Sideward, how to say that? I love this. And he falls so long indeed. I love this. That looked awesome. And you won't fail, huh? That's a pity. So what is it? Can I attack here? I guess I can, but I need to dodge properly. So where's my column? It's not here. Where is it? It is here. Oh my god! I thought he grabbed me. That felt... I think because of terrain, I moved strangely, just like he would grab me. This feels bad because I'm staggered and I get staggered a storage roll. He does not kill me on his second hit, but still, I press roll button and it rolls at the wrong time. So he kills me with his third hit, for sure. Master head. It's like, honestly, I need to be so unnatural if I want to dodge that win, or just cheesy and move away all the time. Nice, Colin. Good job. I don't want to hit him there. I want just to find my healing spot. And this is not it. Where's my healing spot? How am I alive? That's where it is. I found it! Hooray! Fuck my life. Can you fall? No. Can you fall? Why do I say fell? No one wants to fall this time. Oh, he fell down. It's a dead end, and that's the column. Nice delayed roll. I love delayed rolls, I just love them. That was so close. If he would make a second hit, which he could, I think. Oh no! Oh ho ho ho! I cannot block that. I can't block nothing. Yeah. Where are you? Fucker. Guess that the other knight falls down. The one with the big sword. That's a leg column. Wow, that was fast. Or rather, I was slow. Where's my column? This is not it. Huh, this is it. Now I don't attack. So many missed dodges. Fuck you. Bye. Wait, what am I doing? I need to find the column. Also, I'm so greedy. I'm kind of full HP, so. So let's die. Right? Why not? Where is the fucking doors or something? Just give me some. Here's my doors. So I should be able to heal here. Nice. This bullshit. To be honest, in this column is bullshit because he ignores it. Oh no. You know what? I don't think I can dodge later there because he will stagger me with the touch. When I block, he staggers me immediately on connect. So I just receive damage, or I need to roll out of the range. Otherwise he hits me. So you dig. Nicole should be on the left, I hope so, but maybe not. Well, I died here, so maybe yes. Never. I need to heal. Just fuck off. Thank you. Where are you going? What? Strong attack? I guess I can. Don't know about defending. Oh Jesus. What is there actually? That was risky and stupid. Fuck! I did not switch to the shield for some reason. Or I switched twice, I don't know what happened. Nepto, muévete ahí. Here. Wow, that did not hit me. How the heck that did not hit me? This is my column. I love you, column. Please love me too. Thank you. Wow. That was so lucky. But I cannot hit him there. Wow. Even light attack is problematic. What is going on? I would love to have more stamina, but guess you are still not done. Now you are done. Where's my column? Why am I coming close to him? Why am I doing this? I hit you here? I guess no. It's not like that. Fucking delayed hits. Or other rolls. Help me. Yeah, this delayed rolls kills me. If I blocked, I don't need to roll, dude. I don't need to roll. Where's my column? Oh no, this is wrong attack. I should do light in such a circumstances. Where's my column? It is on the right. That was lucky. Even received double damage. Not double, but increased. That was not lucky. The same thing! The same thing twice in a row. I need to dodge aside. Dodge aside! Jesus Christ. I saw this again and did not react. Wow! Wow! How this happened? I don't know. Sometimes it's okay. It looks like he did this attack before. What's the difference? Maybe he did not. And again. Let me see again. How this happened? So here he does normal attack. Before, in the previous try, he did running attack. Wait, three of them died? What? Ah, I picked the souls. Picked the souls from the previous try. You can even call it a try. Why? What am I doing? Нету хил. But I'm greedy, so I will not. Thank you. This helps. Actually, I don't know if I can dodge this aside. He tracks me pretty good. Jesus Christ, how hard is it? Why I never knew that this boss is so fucking hard? Well, that he does normal attack, and there he did running attack and that killed me. I'm not there. No chance. What is that? It's like a door, but maybe not. Anyway, that's a dead end. Hello, Tomo is not dead. I'm sorry, it's hard to read your name. Tomo is not dead. Tom is fine, okay. Well, I'm dying a lot on green, even though I thought that this is easy boss before I did this run. How are you doing? Tired. You did not sleep? Wow. You must be very tired. Hold low. Give me some normal attack, dude. Fuck this tracking. Bye bye, knight. Wow, nice range. And I completely lost my orientation. Okay, I'm fine. Wow. Where's my... column? On the left, I hope so. No, okay, it's on the right. Whew. No stamina and bad dodge, very bad dodge. I need to heal. Could attack there. No storage rolls, please. Need to heal again. Fucking tracking. Fucking tracking. How to do this shit? I like need to heal again. I don't want to die to the thrust. Don't thrust me, please. So far, so good. And now it is not good at all. And I'm dead. So why did you, why you did not sleep, Tom? I rolled. Wow. So he indeed hits me both at the beginning of this attack and at the end. That means it is not dodgeable unless you're far away from him, and this is kind of bullshit. Maybe I need to dodge to the left, then he won't track me. I don't think I tried to dodge to the left. That was stupid. I knew it. Wait, where's my HP? I had some HP after that kick. I still had some HP, and now I don't. That was huge damage, and I don't know why, because I was on the big distance. So I can dodge it. No, is it? Was it different attack? I need to heal. This I did not expect. But there was a pillar. here I would like to heal. Yeah, I would like to heal very much. Thank you. That's a wall. What? What just happened? So this attack you can dodge aside, but the other thrust... No, for some reason. So, for some reason, he just loves to look at crap. This is so bad, I have no stamina. How did I survive that? Need the pillar. Wow, that was close. He could heal me. How am I alive? Wow. Oh my god, I'm still alive. And this is strange. Okay, I'm fine. Not very fine already. So hard to dodge near this pillar, having only 4 dodge interactions. But somehow that was fine up to that moment. I should be dead. Not undead. You. Well, let's heal. Oh my god, I'm still alive. Nice. And I can't even dodge there. How is that? Thank you. give me some normal attacks. Can't you? Thank you. Wow, I thought I'm out of range. Also, where the fuck am I? Well, does switching to hand slows my guess it does not slow me. I guess it just distracts me and I miscalculate the range. Wow, so many frames dropped. I need to go buy some food and make a salad, which I did not make in a few months. Anyway, it feels close, it feels like I'm learning. Bye bye. Wow! This fucking range! I miscalculated 4 times. Was it too early dodge or... Wow, what? How the fuck did I dodge that? Okay, whatever. Let's stop. Thanks for watching and bye bye.